How to clone a Mac disk. Create a backup of your Mac drive to prevent data loss. First, open Disk Utility. From Disk Utility, select a partition in your backup drive, go to File, and create a new blank image. Now, choose a name and where to save the DMG file. Give a logical name to the image, and on size, define the exact size of your Mac drive. Select predefined amount, or a custom size. On format type, select Mac OS 10 journaled. Let the rest settings as default and click to create the new blank disk. Now, if you have more than one partition, select all of them, or the disk itself. Then, click on Restore, and you will note that the source is the same as your Mac drive. That will be cloned to the blank disk image we already created. Click on Restore, then in Erase, and it will start cloning your Mac disk. Now, if you don't need to define custom settings like format type or size, just select your Mac disk and click on Create New Image. Give it a name, choose where to save the image, and you can leave the rest settings as they are, compressed and no encryption, then click Save to start the backup. Now, if you already using OS 10 El Capitan, follow the same steps as the earlier versions of Disk Utility, that is to create a new blank image, or create a new image from an existing folder. And this is how to backup your data, or clone your Mac disk. Now, if you need to install any OS 10 version from a bootable drive, watch this next video. If you find this video helpful, give us a like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.